Thoughts on an epic championship performance tonight. Congratulations.
God gave me everything. These guys with me, and with my father more than 20 years, all my team, DK, Coach Hub, I love him so much, all my team. Thank you. Today, I want to say, it was my last fight, and no way I'm going to come here without my father. It was first. After what happened with my father, when UFC called me about Justin, I talked with my father, my mother, 3 days. She don't want to go fight without father, but I promise her, it's gonna be my last fight. And if I give my word, I have to follow this. It was my last fight here. I know only one thing, what I want from UFC Tuesday. You guys have to put me on number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world because I deserve this. And UFC undisputed UFC lightweight champion, 13 in UFC, 29 in all my former MMA career. You know, I think I deserve it. One more thing. I want to say thank you, Lorenzo, Fetita, thank you, Dana, Hunter, all guys. Thank you so much, and of course I don't forget about Josilo who signed me here at UFC. Josilo, thank you. All this UFC team, everybody around the world, this whole pandemic stuff they do. Great show. Now, thank you so much, Justin. Just 2016, I remember when I cut out the open road. Thank you, brother. This is fight without cage. I know you're a great man. I know how you take care of your close people. I know a lot of things about you. Be close with your brackets because one day it's gonna happen something. Because you never know what's gonna happen tomorrow. Did I appreciate you? Если скажу да, хорошо. Спасибо, не правильно. Просто скажем на все, что говоришь. Большое вам спасибо. 2008 году, когда я начинал это, когда в 12 году я первый раз дрался, подписали UFC. Очень многие не верили, очень многим это было невозможно. Я простой парнишка из обычного горного села Дагестана, ехал сюда. Вчера мой брат даже говорит, Google сказал, что ты самообсуждаемый человек на планете. Я просто не мог это поверить этим, потому что... Просто вы сами представляете, да? У меня даже головы этого всего не было. Я просто хотел месяц отцом и шли. Просто хотел стать чемпионом. У меня даже в мыслях не было, что вот так все можно на моей плечи отрушиться. Алхамдулиллях. Если у вас есть родители, будьте рядом с ними, все. У меня один остался родитель, это моя мама. Я хотел бы побольше времени ее уделить.
You have left an indelible imprint on this sport, and we congratulate you as you walk away 29-0. There's only one Khabib Nurmagomedov. We wish you a safe trip home, and we look forward to your UFC Hall of Fame induction in a few years. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Be safe. Have a good day.
Ladies and gentlemen, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion, Khabib Nurmagomedov. And we step over here and talk to another one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world, all class for sticking around.